We need five things to have a typical Chilean rodeo. First, the huasl, the cowboy. Second, the horse, the animal that carries the huasl. Third, the baby bull, the animal that tries to escape. And fourth, the half-moon-shaped stadium, which is where the competition happens. The huasl is a man who lives in the center south of Chile. He wears a thick blanket for protection from the cold weather present in the region. However, he also uses a sombrero because the sun can also burn during certain times of the year, and also uses special thick boots. The Chilean horse is smaller and stronger than other horse breeds. He is 1.45 meters tall, has strong bones and muscles. The bull must be young, since it will be the perfect height for the horse to corner. The closer to the back the horse touches the bull, the more points the huasl earns. The Half Moon Ranch is where the rodeo occurs. It is divided into the holding pen and the playing field. The field is divided into quincha, línea de postura, and línea de carrera.